Hello boys and girls, welcome to my channel. I'm the Obscure Angel PT, and for today what we have here is new level called Cavalry's Under Siege. Okay, we are here, so let's go see what the future expecting us. Oh, in case I did not present myself, I'm Obscure Angel PT and this is the Grumpy Turtle channel. So, and I'm trying to finish up this game. This is a playthrough, so don't expect any pro bullshit. I'm not a pro. Quick saving. Uh-oh. What do we have in here? Ammunition. This door wasn't possible to open last time, but probably, no, it's not yet available for us to open. Cutscene.
Swing to sector A9. Fan out and keep low.
Okay, these are the guys that are booking for Obscuria
okay,
paintings.
Maintain radio silence.
Yeah, it's the guy.
You have your targets. Move out.
Okay. Your targets? Who the hell is the other target? Go away, beast. Let's go. This was fast.
Breathe.
Yeah. Last time you wouldn't want to take it, but now you want. Go fuck yourself. Now I have no idea where the hell that thing is. It was through here maybe? Nope. Maybe through here. Oh wait, there is a submachine gun in here. This is something new for us. No, not through here. Not even through here. Okay, probably through here. Let's go. Quickly through here. Let's go. I don't have too much hair. Shit. Let's see if it is in here.
Respirators.
Okay.
My foot speed has increased. Hold down the sprint button to run.
Okay, how can I use this?
Faster.
Yeah, I can sprint, but what's the point? Probably I need to follow the exit signs.
Противник спузорован.
Where the hell are we? Shit. Not for here. Wait, this restroom. I'm going to quick save just because. Despite I have no idea what hell I'm doing in here. Ah, bathrooms always kills me in Tomb Raiders. What's the point? Okay, it's not. What the hell? What? Ah, this guy. Okay. Seriously? No. Shit, he took the obscure painting. All this work for nothing. We kind of made the work for them. Shit. This guy's really good. Oh shit. Come on. She's sleeping with us. He's sleeping with us, I mean. Shit. What the hell? What? What happened? Huh? The fuck? That guy.
You okay?
Bashard, what are you doing here?
No time now. Quickly.
Was anyone around when you got here?
No, no one. Come on!
Bouchard, I must get back to Von Croy's apartment. There's something I have to check out there.
Your friend's place, of course. Where's it?
Rue Valise, the Chantel building. Do you know it?
My driver will. Get in.
Doing at the Louvre?
Jorling put it short way. You were attracting a lot of attention in there. I figured you might need some help.
Thanks.
Wouldn't you prefer somewhere safer than your friend's apartment?
I found some leads in the Louvre that may link to his death. I have to check his apartment.
We're almost there.
It's actually very funny.
You should know.
I mean, we can see that the car is not working,
killing,
or walking, or yeah, driving,
not
but still we hear the sound.
Matthias Vasily.
Yes. You knew him?
He's connected with what I need to find at Von Croy's apartment. I need to go in alone.
Okay, I'll wait here.
Appreciate it, Bashard.
She's inside now. You can send in the cleaner.
This guy was a fucker.
Tracking five Obscura paintings for a client. People are dying out there.
Handle it, Gerwin. Egypt, Werner. You walked away and left me.
Get out! Get out of the way!
Holy shit. It was fucking Eckhart. All this time.
No!
It was this fucker. This guy is like a god. How can I kill this guy in a boss fight or something? Shit. The guy was pretty much the monster. Monster? Thank you. apartments. So I think I will end it for here, and I will leave Van Croy apartment to another level. Okay guys, so thank a lot for watching, and I do hope to see you soon. Goodbye.